My name is Captain Babiker, is the head of mission of this Mars project. And the journey starts 26, we finish completed loading in 26 in Salana. And then the vessel start moving towards Mauritius. And then we arrive here on the 4th of November for the usual formalities, and we meet with the authorities. And we are now about to sail to the beach manhole site at the bay. Then we start laying the cable and move towards Rodrigues.
I am the guy who installed the cables between the two locations. They call it head of mission. Head of mission is the guy who is responsible to tell the vessel where to go. Yeah, I get used to that now. These all people are experienced guys. Both this is 14 years with me, and the other 15. All experienced guys, permanent staff of E-Marine. Everybody in his field is expert. Definitely, they have the good internet, good communication. After they commission the cable, they'll be very happy. Now, Mauritius Telecom, they did a good job for the people in Rodrigues and Mauritius as well. I was there during site survey. We have, it was very difficult to contact our office in UAE. But now after this cable, after commissioning, I think the guy there in Rodrigues will be the highest people enjoying the internet. Because low population and high capacity, I think they have.